Henry. Well, I guess good afternoon. You probably slept like a rock. Anyway, there's still a few hours of daylight to get some work in. I can see you at your desk, so call me when you're ready.
Hey, sorry, guess I slept in.
You got a relaxing, what, 14 hours of sleep? Whew.
Yeah, Jesus, I guess it's what, 6?
6:45.
Whoops.
Don't worry about it, that hike puts everyone out of commission for a day or two. But now that you're up, let me quickly get you acquainted with the job. There's a thing in the middle of your room with a round map on it. Do you see it?
Okay, yeah, I see it.
This is the Osborne Firefinder, invented in 1914 by W.B.
Osborne?
You use this to spot, you guessed it, what the fuck?
What is it?
Nothing. You use this to... Oh, fuck me!
Good God, language, lady.
Out your west-facing window. Are you seeing what I'm seeing? Are those fucking fireworks?
Whoa, that's not legal, right?
No. You need to get down there right now and stop them. Fire danger is through the fucking roof.
Is that really my job?
Your job is whatever I say it is. Look, the closest ranger is like 2 days away. Go down there and set him straight.
I'm not really a disciplinarian type of guy.
Well, make him knock it off without smoking a joint with him, okay?
Sure. All right.
Good. Get going. You'll probably need a rope to get down the shale between you and the lake, if I remember right. There should be one in the supply box on the way. The code is 1234. It's actually that for all of them.
Smart.
Shut up.
No, no, no!
Oh. Hey.
What the hell's wrong with you?
My rope snapped coming down the shale slide.
You didn't break anything, did you?
No, I think I'll make it.
Well, be careful for Christ's sake.
They left their packs tied up here.
The idiots down at the lake?
Yeah, them. I just found where they're hanging out. Well, they left their clothes out to dry. It looks like two people. What if they're naked?
Won't that be exciting? Look, they're obviously still there, so tell them off and then head back.
Found the fireworks. They didn't even try to hide them.
Well, confiscate them.
Finding a bunch of empty beer cans. They threw them all over hell.
Are you fucking serious?
Yeah, sure am.
People are just the worst, aren't they?
They're not great, no. Oh, look, they decided to have a campfire, too.
You know, they color-coded the fire danger signs in case people were illiterate. But I guess that doesn't take into account just plain stupid, does it?
What do you know? People with shitty manners drink shitty beer.
What, you don't like a cold musquelite on a hot day?
No, I do. But then again, I didn't say my manners were any good. Better than these fucking litter bugs, though, that's for sure. I found a bra.
A nudie pyromaniac. Remain professional.
There are, panties.
There are what?
I don't want to say that word again.
Why, because you're 12?
There's a... ooh.
Yes?
There are two naked ladies out here.
Can you handle that?
Come on, I like naked ladies, same as anyone, but there's, you know...
Two?
Yeah.
I know this will be tough for you, but try to pick your tongue up off the ground and do your job.
I found them in the lake.
Skinny dipping?
Yeah.
Is that a guy over there?
Oh boy, enjoy dealing with that.
I know you guys are setting up bottle rockets out here, okay?
How? Because you're hiding in the bushes spying on us?
Give him a break, Lily. He probably hasn't seen boobs in 20 years.
He's probably still a virgin.
Duck all of your stuff. Fireworks, whiskey, you name it.
What? You dick!
Also, setting off fireworks out here isn't just stupid, it's illegal.
Yeah, so is stealing, asshole.
That's so fucking bogus.
You're gonna pay for that.
Can we just get out of here?
No, totally.
You're gross.
You're just some sad man out in the woods.
Hey, that go okay?
I hope they drown.
Yow!
I don't think anyone would mourn a couple of future arsonists.
Just gonna go ahead and not log that as a threat?
Thanks.
But seriously, though, thanks for dealing with it.
Wow, there's a big rock outcropping down here near the lake. It's really something.
Yeah, makes for good camping. There used to be a group of guys who would boulder out there a couple times a year.
What happened to them?
Dunno. Just stopped coming out.
Hey, I'm back near that big rock outcropping, but not sure how to get back.
I'd head west, back towards the lake, and then turn north towards the canyon.
Okay, so from these rocks, where do I go again?
Go back towards the lake, turn north, and east through the canyon. There should be a trail at the far east side of it.
Well, this lake does seem like a good spot to swim, even if the last people to do so were assholes.
Yeah, right now, though, it's all snowmelt, so you'll freeze your balls off. But as hot as it's been, maybe that's a fair trade.
Starting to feel like it.
A bit of a confession to make.
What is it?
Look, I was drunk last night when I welcomed you to the job.
Yeah, well, you're not the first boss to be guilty of that.
I know, I know I can get a little pushy, you know, putting you on the spot about why you're out here and stuff.
Yeah, whatever.
Well, I'll try to make it up to you. Anyway, let me know when you get back to your lookout.
Hey, I heard some thunder.
Yeah, I've got eyes on a storm out to the north.
Well, that's bad, right? Because of the lightning?
It just means we'll be busy. Hurry home and try not to get hit by lightning.
Ah! Anything I should know about the cabin at the top of this hill? Hello? Okay, then.